Tuesday, December 2, 2014. This is Mercedes Diesel Guy, and this is my 1983 Mercedes 240 Diesel. Didn't get out to work on the car last week, and mostly because I was away for Thanksgiving. I'm back now, and back to work, so I'm picking up where I left off, which is with the rear driver's side door. Now, I've already replaced the check strap, so what I'm going to do right now is remove the window regulator, re-lubricate that and reinstall it, and also just replace the vacuum element in the door. So I'm going to go ahead and do that, and I'll let you know what I have done at the end of the evening. Okay, that actually didn't take long at all. Probably spent maybe 15, 20 minutes tops in the store. Changed out the vacuum element, and I actually removed, re-greased, and reinstalled the window regulator. Turns out the rear window regulators are a lot easier to deal with than the fronts. The window's moving a little bit smoother now, but the rear one on this side actually wasn't too bad. So, slight improvement where improvement wasn't even all that necessary. So, now I'm going to move on to the rear passenger door and see if I can even remove and inspect the check strap. I am at my stopping point for the night, and I am nearly done with the doors. I actually got the rear passenger side door done. I re-lubricated the window regulator, and I checked the door strap. Sorry, the door check strap. And it actually was in fine condition, so I just re-greased that and reinstalled it. And I replaced the door lock element. Now, I also did some work on the front passenger side door. And I actually, once again, removed the check strap, checked it out. It checked out okay. So that's where I am for the moment. Next time I'm out here, hopefully tomorrow night, I can replace the vacuum locking element and also remove, re-grease, and reinstall the window regulator. So this is Mercedes Diesel Guy. Thanks for watching.